been really exciting to get to work with some of the actors from different franchises that I have just admired. I guess you would say are sort of an extended family. And then, of course, there's new characters that are also being introduced to the family.
Where are you going?
To kill Thanos.
Certainly great to see that the audiences are embracing and even asking for, begging for, really strong female superheroes. It's wonderful to feel like you've witnessed and been a part of that growth.
I'm always picking up after you, boys.
I think one of the dangers of playing a kick-ass chick is that you just mimic what you've always seen kick-ass men do.
You want to show me how to punch?
That's how you punch. It's really important for me to find the voice and the rhythm and the style and the meaning of what it means to be a powerful woman, and that be its own distinct thing. Family.
I so enjoyed being able to be a piece in the puzzle that was a woman who was the head of an army and who was the right-hand man of the leader. And seeing how that resonated was very humbling and very moving.
Women are demanding equality in the workplace, whether you're in a superhero costume or an office job. And I think Marvel is doing a great job of amplifying that in the films and representing that properly. And that's a beautiful thing.
Every morning I think about every way that I can help women have representation and be out there in the world. And I think for me, it's important for women to know that it can be done.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter Parker. You got something for me?
Our goal with Endgame was to provide a climactic conclusion to the journey that the MCU has been on for these 11 years now. And so we spent a lot of time looking backwards at the journey that the overarching narrative has taken and all the characters that have been a part of that story. And I remember it just dawning on all of us one day, just like the sheer number of amazing female characters that were now in the MCU was just so exciting and impressive to all of us. I mean, we really looked for an opportunity to just celebrate that.
You get to see this really beautiful thing, which you kind of get a taste of with Avengers Infinity War as well, which is very powerful people meeting each other, powerful people all being in one room, powerful people that all have very specific skills working together to form a team.
We have a small little moment in the Wakanda field in Infinity War where we have Okoye, Natasha, and Wanda teaming up to fight Proxima. And that moment in the trench was pretty spectacular to see when we were shooting Infinity War. And we wanted a little bit more of that in Avengers 4.
I don't know how you're gonna get it through all that.
Don't worry.
She's got help. It was really beautiful to feel this sort of Marvel sisterhood, you know, and we're all coming from so many different films that we all came together.
It's kind of like, I see what you do. I know your powers. Okay, show me what you got. And then we just clicked and we were just like cheering each other on.
Everyone's just kind of taking their turns, moving around, trying to help each other out. It was so fun.
You share this connection.
So there's a connection without ever having met. It's a really cool thing about the whole battle.
That day was insane. We were all in it together, and it felt electric. It was really, really cool.
You know, I normally don't watch a playback on the monitor, but I wanted to see that reveal of all the women of Marvel, and I thought it was really powerful and really exhilarating, and I was thinking of all of the young girls in the audience who will probably feel really inspired by that in one way or another, so it was a really nice thing to be a part of.
And it's exciting because all of us are saying, I've never experienced this before. I've never been in a film with this many women and this many strong women who stand equal to the men.
There is something very powerful, and we're realizing it more and more. Just how magical it is to allow women to express their full gamut of their power and their abilities as a unit.